And take a look at the aftermath of a high-speed chase and crash in Walton County. Deputies tell Fox 5 that when they arrived on the scene of a domestic dispute call, the suspect tried to ram the patrol vehicle with his truck. The deputy was able to avoid the collision. That driver eventually lost control while speeding and then crashed into a barn. This was the result. He was taken to a hospital for treatment, but no deputies were injured. The driver now faces several charges.